Top 10 reasons people relapse. Withdrawal. Because it sucks, yo. The second reason is mental health. People. Those friends that want you to drink still aren't your friends, bud. Next up, we have places. Maybe don't go to a bar on your first weekend sober. Things. It could be the sound of a can opening, glass clinking, or anything you've associated with alcohol. This one surprised me. Poor self-care. Specifically, sleep hygiene. You'd be blown away by the number of people that drink to fall asleep. Relationships and intimacy. If you've never done it before, sober can be very triggering. Number 8 is pride. I don't need help. The most cliche famous last words before a trip to detox. Boredom. This one didn't surprise me at all. I would say the majority of my clients drink because they're bored. Emotions. Lots of us drink to avoid them. Now we have to feel them, and sometimes that sucks. Just remember, drinking doesn't make them go away. Looking for more sobriety straight talk? Make sure to subscribe.